Before I start, I just wanted to say a couple of words. And I was described at the award ceremony as single-handedly reviving the jazz program. I just really want to mention that without the enthusiasm of these guys, it wouldn't have happened. And I usually get all the attention because I get to stand with this shiny thing like in front of them. So yeah, this might be the last time I play with these guys, and I really hope you guys enjoy it.